Hi, and welcome to A Filipino in Australia. This is April's first blog, and I'm John, April's fiance.
So today, what we're gonna do, love?
Well, the first thing you're gonna do is tell them your name.
Oh, you already said my name.
Okay, well, you're April, and today the first thing we're going to do is maybe tell you a little bit about ourselves. We're engaged. I'm an Australian. We live in a place called Port Stephens near Nelson Bay in Australia. And it's a fairly small coastal town, holiday town. And April is originally from Bacolod, but has been living in Australia with me for most of the last 2 years or so. And the other big news for April and I is that April is pregnant.
We're gonna have baby.
It's a little girl.
6 months.
Now the name is a secret, but we're due on the 4th of November, so tune in shortly after that to see the baby and find out its name. But today, for our very first post, what we're gonna do is have a look at a couple of baby things that we have recently ordered from Amazon. We had three boxes arrive today, and we thought we'd unbox those three boxes and show you what's inside. So without any further ado, I will get the largest box, which the contents of which April doesn't actually know. This is a surprise gift for April. It's a very, very large box. Very large one. Almost as large as April. So... April, this is a surprise.
Cool. So, actually, guys, I don't know kung ano yung nasa loob, and I was very excited to see it.
Okay, well, can you open that one up?
Yes, sweet love. Pag-open ng box, hindi ko alam. Oh, good. It's quite a big box. Pero di siya mabigal. Ano kaya ito? Tignan natin. Another box again.
Another box. A box within a box.
Oh, the sweet one. Look at Love, do I look fabulous? It's hard to open that one. What is this one?
It is a pregnancy pillow.
Ooh.
So that's the pillowcase for it.
For pregnancy.
And that is the pillow. So it's a full body pillow, which a lot of the pregnant ladies at the prenatal classes we've been attending recommended to us. They said that these are excellent. You are very comfortable in this when you're sleeping, and I know that pregnant ladies like April, they do have some trouble sleeping from some time to time. So I thought this would be a nice surprise.
I never see this one before.
Right, well, I'm not sure that's how you use it there, but hopefully you like it. Give it a go, see what
Ito
you think.
Yung, ano.
We will, at the bottom of our post, we will have links to each of these products on Amazon that we've bought, so that if you would like to have a look at it more or you'd like to buy it, you can follow that link. And there you go. So that's the first box.
By the way, say it loud. Huh? By the way, guys, this is not sponsored by Pepsi.
No, we're just Pepsi and Coke addicts, but yeah, there's no, it's not a sponsorship. Okay, now the second box is not a surprise. Well, it's not a surprise to me, but it should contain, if I'm correct, one baby night light and also one duck, floating bath duck with thermometer.
Let's see inside, love.
That's what I'm expecting.
What if you're expecting wrong?
Well, let's see. Every now and then I do make mistakes. We'll see.
This is the second box, guys.
Cut across here. That's the way to do it.
Ooh. A projector lamp.
So a projection lamp. We might even turn that on, April, and
show them.
Show the guys.
Show them, I love. I don't know how to use that.
Okay, let's have a look.
This one.
Yeah, it's a USB powered projection lamp. Makes images of stars and the moon and that sort of stuff. We thought it would be a very nice thing for our baby girl when she's maybe having a little bit of trouble settling. She might be soothed a little bit by something like this. It's worth a try anyway.
Daddy is excited.
I'm not sure if I can easily show you the light in action, but let's see what we can do. Love, I'll just get the power bank to plug that into. I think it's the best way to do it.
Yeah, sure, my love. We got plenty, a lot of stuff. Because we're very excited for our little baby girl coming.
Yeah, it is. It's big news. It's big news. So that's plugged in. So that should be working. So let's have a look.
Or do you need to put battery in
there? No, there's a power on and off. You don't need battery.
Oh, that's
there we
cool.
go. Now,
they cannot turn off the light.
Let me just see.
Oh, that's cool.
It's different colors. So you've got blue, purple, green. It's not showing up real good on the... You can press one button to change the colors, and then also you can press that button to make it rotate. So I might just dim the lights to see. It's a little bit bright here at the moment, and see if we can see the effects of that.
It's rotating also, guys. It's rotating at the top. Ooh.
Right, well,
it looks beautiful.
You probably can't see too much
at the top, love.
But maybe we can show, if we project it onto you, April, yeah, onto your body, at least people can get an idea. So, yeah, look, there's some green and red lights there projecting. I don't know that they look that much like stars, to be honest, but, it's something a bit different, and
it looks beautiful.
It could be a nice thing for, as I say, for the baby, just when it's resting, or it wants a little bit of light, but it's just a very gentle light that it's casting off. I've got a funny feeling that that most kids would like it, up to say the age of 5 or 6, but I guess time will tell if our baby does. But there you go. So that's the night light.
Yung parang sa disco lang. You know, in a club, we usually have like the lights like that, love?
Yeah, it's not quite like a disco, but I know what you mean. Yeah, it's not really disco light, but yeah, so that's your rotating projection lamp, and it's powered by USB, or you can use batteries, but we'll definitely use the USB, much easier for us. And the second item that came in that box is this here.
What is this one? Oh, like butt pal thermometer.
So that's a little duck, plastic duck, but on the duck is also a thermometer. And I think that was $3 or $4 Australian, so that's about 120 pesos.
For this one, equivalent?
Yeah, equivalent. And on the sort of current exchange rates, or maybe actually 140 even. The rate's going down a bit for Australia at the moment. But it tells you the temperature of the water in the bath. So that can be handy if you have a baby. You don't want to burn the baby with the water being too hot. If you're giving it a hot bath. So that's it. And it's also obviously a bath toy at the same time. Most kids who have baths love to have bath toys, so it suits a dual purpose. So there's that. Now, the final thing we have today is actually the thing we're probably most excited about, and that is...
We're very excited with this one, guys.
Yeah, the Amazon Baby Wishlist box. So this box is actually free. The other items we've shown you, we had to pay for. But this comes for free from Amazon in Australia if you purchase $59 worth of things for your baby. And those things that I've just shown you, I think was around about a total of, say, $70, something like that. And so we spent over $59. Mm-hmm. And as long as also you've added these... When you have a wish list in Amazon, as long as you've added the products you bought for your baby to your wish list before you bought them, you then become eligible to receive a free baby wish list box, which is this. And according to Amazon, and according to some of the other reports I've read, the box's contents is worth somewhere around about $200. So spend $59, get $200 worth of goods. Even if it's only $50 worth, it still is an excellent deal. And I think it's part of Amazon, their marketing strategy to try to capture new business in Australia. So,
in short, guys, this is free. This is free.
With a $59
spend.
So,
but they give us, like, because we spend $59, so they give us free.
So we'll open it up, and April, you can show them what each of the things that you pull out of the box.
One by one?
One by one, I think. Mm-hmm. It could take us a while, but...
We'll just a little bit.
But yeah, you can open it up and show them now. Let's what you got in there.
What the
you like
first
me to pass
one?
Things to you?
We're going to close it. I'm going to get some. See.
Okay, you're going to do a mystery draw, huh?
Mystery draw.
Because we don't know what's in here either, so it's a surprise for us too.
We don't know what's in here.
What's
so
that
what
one? What's
one?
It say on the side?
Sample pack.
A cherub baby. It looks like a sort of food, perhaps. Okay. Something the baby is going to be eating. Like a, yeah. It's
what
got
is
a,
this one?
Looks like it's baby formula food pouches and popsicle pouches. So that's where you put, here we go, here's another one here. So if you want to make like an ice, frozen ice popsicle for your baby, you can use these reusable packages in the same way. That one there, you put your food inside and then the baby can eat from that. So looks like there's two of them, one's for the popsicle and one's for the food.
You can put popsicle in these guys and put in the refrigerator. I think this is the purpose, that one. Look at that. And this one also put like the food for the babies.
And then there's also some information there about some of the other products they sell. So I think Amazon probably don't have to buy these goods either. I think most of them are donated by the different manufacturers who are then hoping that you will continue to buy their products once you've tried them.
What
but
about
still,
the
it's nice.
Second one, let's see.
The second one.
Oh, swaddle.
Oh, very good. A grow swaddle.
A swaddle.
So a swaddle is like a wrap for your baby. Can be very useful when you're either feeding it or when it's sleeping. And what size is that? Birth to 6.5 kilos. So you wrap it up in that, and it feels nice and snug and cozy in there, because when it's inside the womb, it can't move very much, and it's a bit of a shock when the baby's first born that it's got so much freedom of movement. So the swaddle wraps it up and makes it feel cozy and tight and warm.
Maganda yung quality, you guys. That's just the quality, love. It's just not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad at all. So that's made by Grow. I think Grow also make the Grow Egg Night Light and a number of other things. So that's a pretty nice thing. I don't know how much that would be worth, but I'm guessing here in Australia that it'd be 10 to 20 bucks worth just by itself.
I like also the quality. Isn't a very, not a very bad one.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, oh, that's, well, I'm happy with that. That's a very nice
that's a
bonus.
Nice
that's my
roof.
Favorite so far of the two.
Do you like to get another one now?
Yeah, okay.
We're going to show one them.
You don't need to move that. Just okay, the next one. There you go.
Next one was Pampers. Common ito sa Pilipinas. We usually use this one in the Philippines.
Yeah, Pampers aren't as popular here in Australia, but popular in the Philippines. And that's some nappies. I'm guessing they'd be newborn nappies. 22 nappies, size 1.
Mm.
Yeah, so that's for the newborns. So 22 nappies, that's nice. Pampers, that's again, you get the chance to try them and see if they're the nappies you like. If you do, I guess the idea is you keep buying them.
But the
next
one,
lot is another lot of nappies.
Oh. Now we have Huggies. So
Huggies are the premium brand in Australia. I think they're pretty popular. Certainly they're the most expensive, or one of the most expensive. But they are very popular. And that's a competitor to Pampers. So I guess now we can try both. And decide which one it is that we want to use going forward after that. So see which one is our little girl likes the most and we like the most, and use that from now on.
Let's see the other one. Cool. Baby wipes. Dito sa kanila, guys, common yung ano, baby wipes.
All right, some baby wipes. Those are Curash brand. You can't have enough baby wipes. Even when you don't have a baby, they come in pretty handy for washing your hands and that sort of stuff. But when you've got a baby, they're pretty much essential just for cleaning bottoms and wiping noses and wiping up all of the sort of stuff that the baby is vomiting and goodness knows what. So very useful to have indeed. So that's nice to have those. And Curash brand is...
That's a good one?
That's good, yeah. I think that's good.
Popular,
that's a good size, yeah.
Let me get some.
Okay, you draw the next one. This is like a lucky dip. What have we got here?
What is this one?
What is it?
Oh, God. I don't know what this is, love.
It's called Medela Quick Clean. So.
Bugs.
Quick Clean. Looks like it's a way to sterilize bottles. Yeah, it looks like it's a way you put it in the microwave, and you steam your bottles and sterilize them in the microwave. Yeah, fair enough. It's like a sterilizer, but a sterilizer in a plastic bag rather than the traditional, you know, big hard plastic things or even a electric steamer. So, well, and it could be useful if you're traveling, for instance, and you need to sterilize your bottles, you know, on the go somewhere, rather than have to carry your sterilizer with you. If you've got one of those with you, could prove to be very useful. So yeah, I've never actually seen that before, but it looks, sounds like a smart enough product to me. Smart idea. Be interested to try it, see how good it is.
I never see this one before. Plastic sterilizer.
Okay, now your next...
What is the next one, my love?
The next product is some mustela.
Let me see, mustela.
Looks like it's various creams.
Did you know this one, this brand?
Yeah, yeah, Mustela's, I think, one of the more sort of expensive brands of baby products, you know, baby lotions and that sort of stuff. What have they given us there? What's
they
in that one?
They give us body lotion.
Body lotion? Just a small size, small a sample size?
50 ml. The other one was gentle cleansing gel. 50 ml also.
Okay.
Did you try that one before, though?
And barrier cream.
The other one was cream.
Now, that cream is very useful because, sadly, a lot of babies, they tend to get the nappy rash, even if you change their nappy very regularly. So that barrier cream is very good to soothe babies' sore bottom.
And there's this one also because they put in a bag.
Yeah, there's a little bag there. Mm-hmm. I think there's some instructions there we'll read later as well. So that's nice. That's useful to have. It's actually good for, again, for, you know, when you're moving around, maybe, you know, transporting when you're on the go.
Let's
right,
see the
here's
other
something
one.
Else that we've used Cuddly. Before. Cuddly.
Concentrated conditioner. It is same like Downy in the Philippines. Remember, in the Philippines, Downy is very popular.
Yeah. Yeah, Downy's harder to get here in Australia. You can get it at Costco, but that's pretty much it.
It's expensive, the Downy in here, right?
Yeah, it is, but it's hard to get to.
The Downy dito, guys, is ano, masyado siyang mahal.
But that's soft and sensitive version of Cuddly, so mm-hmm. it's specifically for babies, gentle on their skin, mm-hmm. and very useful for cleaning the baby's clothes, which of course is going to happen a lot.
Sabi ng mama dyan, gusto niya kunin namin yung sensitive kasi it's good for babies. I told them that your mom told me that I'm gonna get like sensitive.
She did. Grandma did tell you that you'd be looking for that. So, yep, very good.
The next one was... What is this one?
It's a cup.
A cup?
A training cup for children.
Ooh.
OXO.
How this one? OXO brown.
So those cups are very good, not really for babies, but certainly for young children who have started to, say, drink water from a cup because you can't spill them generally. It's impossible for the child to spill the drink, and also it's difficult for the child to break that cup too, because if you give them a glass one or a fragile plastic one, it'll break, but they drop that on the floor. It won't break and it shouldn't leak either.
How much
does
one usually cost, love?
I don't know, $5 or $10. You know, maybe around about $5 or $10. I would have thought for something like that. Depends on the brand, and OXO is a good brand, so I'm guessing probably close to $10.
The other hand sanitizer. Ooh.
Hand sanitizer.
Did you try this one? Foaming.
Foaming hand foaming. Sanitizer. Well, that's always useful for cleaning your hands. And, you know, again, very, very useful if you're, say, at the shops with the baby. And
this is a good brand also. Baba Blue.
Yeah, it's
this
reasonable.
Is a good brand also, this one.
I think Baba Blue are for sale at Baby Bunting and those sort of places often, so... Yeah, well, that's useful again for traveling with the baby.
I'm going to get one. Now.
You get one. You get one out. So we're probably,
I guess
we're halfway through the box, roughly, by the looks of things.
What's
yeah.
the next one?
Roughly
Let's
halfway
see.
Through.
What is this one, though?
Looks like it's some sort of cream.
Repairing balm.
Repairing balm.
Balm.
So again, looks like it's a bit like a nappy rash sort of cream if you... For your baby, gets a bit of nappy rash, you can put that on its bottom and that will help it.
The next one is... What is this one?
That's
diaper.
A nappy.
Diapers?
One nappy.
One nappy.
It's a single one, Baby Love Cozy Fit. So that's the third brand of nappy you've got now. You can try, but you can only try one of those. So
So what's the other one? Let's see. Oh, we have two.
Okay, well, there you go. Two of those nappies there, so you've got a chance to try that twice.
We're going to try which is good.
Yeah, you can choose which brand you like. You know, and I get smart from the nappy people because you're going to be buying nappies for a couple of years. So.
Oh, I like this one.
Oh, what's
I'm
this thing?
I'm going to use this one. Oh, this is for the baby. Oh, so
my goodness.
For a jogger.
Baby jogger. It's a Contigo.
Contigo brand.
Looks like a... some sort of water bottle. I'll take it out of the plastic. Let me see if you can get it better. Looks like a drink bottle. Looks like more an adult size than a kid's size, but it's a, one of those. It's a plastic drink bottle, baby jogger. Possibly it has a clip or something on it to fit baby jogger prams. I'm guessing because baby jogger make prams, so it's
can be useful in your yoga though.
Yeah, I don't do yoga too often, but yeah, it's got a, can be used in a dishwasher, and so it's a drink bottle. So there you go.
Next one. Oh, we have three now.
Three of the baby love nappies, right, okay.
Baby love. So what's the other one? Pick
okay,
one.
Okay, I'll draw the next one. What have we got there?
What is this one? Timmy Toppy, like the handle.
Tommy Tippy.
Tommy Tippy. Oh, I pronounce it Tommy Tippy. How do I pronounce that?
You said Tippy Tommy. But anyway, it's Tommy that's all right. It's Tippy Tommy, Tommy Tippy, it doesn't matter. That's Tommy Tippy, they make a lot of babies drinking things and a lot of baby stuff. And that's just a handle for a
just
cup.
Just handle.
Funny that it's only the handle and not actually a cup. But and maybe actually also what that is, it's a handle for a bottle. It's a bottle trainer handle. Mm-hmm. So when your baby's, getting to the stage where it can feed itself, you can actually train it to feed itself from the bottle using that. That's why that makes
one.
Sense. Okay.
Madela, disposable nursing pad. What is this window?
Okay, so disposable nursing pads.
What's that?
That's for your breasts.
Oh.
So when you're a mother and you're breastfeeding, often your breasts will leak milk at certain times, particularly if your baby's not drinking enough or you're just producing a lot. So you can put that over your breasts under your bra and it will stop the milk leaking out.
It can make your breasts also bigger, I hope.
Well, yeah, it might help with that too, but only if you're faking it.
The other one was set of peel. Shampoo and lotion.
Okay, so some sample size or
50 ml
travel size of what do you have? Shampoo and body lotion, is it?
Yep.
Right, okay.
The next one was Oral-B. This is cute. Mickey Mouse.
Colgate. Ah, toothpaste.
Toothpaste.
Oral-B stages toothpaste?
Yep.
Be a little while till the baby's ready to brush its teeth, but I guess anyway, great when it is ready. You've got some toothpaste with a Minnie and Mickey Mouse on it.
I already have toothbrush now.
Yeah, I know. You already bought one of those. So
the next one. Oh, this is cool.
Child Farm.
I think it's soap. I was guessing. It's soap.
It looks like... Boy, it says on there, love, it says baby wash and body moisturizer. Open it up and have a look.
It's in the box. I don't like to unlock the box.
Yeah, tear the box. It's fine. Yeah, there you go.
Okay. I thought it's a soap.
So show the guys what you've got in there.
Yeah, this is Child's Farm. So, ito yung sa loob nito. Tingnan natin. Baby wash.
Baby wash.
Bubbles.
Bubbles.
For butt. The other one is moisturizer. This is cool.
Yeah, so again, it's that sort of small... sample travel size, which is very useful when you're traveling, and also is a good size for you to try it out and see if you like it.
So the
now
other
the
one
box is starting to run low, love, so we're almost finished. What's this one?
Stroller hooks.
Show the guys.
Stroller.
Stroller hooks. Do you know what they do?
You can put your bags there in the back. It can be very useful. Like this one, you can put your... Because the purpose of this one, guys, ano na... Yung maka-hold ng bags or the things that you're gonna put in your ano pram. What do you call this one? Pram?
Yeah, pram or stroller. Yeah, your pram or stroller that you've got, you're moving your baby around in. So those hooks, you can hang those on there. Now they hold up to 6 kilograms of weight each. And that's actually very useful for hanging shopping bags and handbags and all of that sort of stuff. What you need is a mobile phone holder version of this for your phone.
The other one was Vicks. It's popular, this one also.
Ah, the Vicks, yeah, okay.
It's popular in the Philippines. It's just good for babies.
Well, I don't think that's the full Vicks that you use as an adult, love. I think
this
that'd be
a
baby care version. So I don't know whether it has the same strong smell as the genuine thing. I'm sure it's not as strong because the strong stuff would be too strong for a little baby.
It smells like Vicks.
But is it as strong?
No, not so much.
Yeah, so it smells to me like 50% Vicks vapor rub, 50% sort of baby lotion. So fair enough. Well, that's useful as well.
We're
really running out now. Love is getting very low. So there you go. Yep, take this one here. You know, peeking.
The other one is toothbrush. I already have this one. I already bought one of this one.
Yes, you already have already purchased one separately, but that's a nice one.
I already have two now.
Fantastic.
Toothbrush. Excited. The other one was baby bath for Bath Again Johnson.
Johnson's baby is a baby bath. Huh?
Yeah,
okay,
baby
very
bath.
Good. That'll be useful for bathing the baby. All right, well, there's your next one, and they're very useful as well.
This is the, what brand is this one? Dream Baby.
Dream Baby, and they're the power plug. Open it up and so you can show the guys. The power plug covers.
Yeah, covers.
So that's an Australian style, so it's a bit different in the Philippines. The power plugs aren't the same, but you put that into the power point, so it stops little hands and fingers, you know, inserting into the power point and maybe causing some issues. So it's part of baby-proofing your home and making it safe for the little baby.
Let's see. Let me see.
Right, that's your next one.
Metamucil. I don't know.
Metamucil.
Do you know this brand?
Yes, I do. Do you know what Metamucil is?
No.
It's a dietary fiber supplement. Do you know why you might need that?
No.
Well, for a pregnant lady, you often get constipation.
No.
And this fiber will help ease that.
I don't have constipation now.
Not yet, but you're not 9 months
hopefully
yet.
Hopefully not.
So hopefully not, but just in case, it's worth having sitting there just in case. Here's some other two things here.
The same. I think these are the same.
No, that's something new. I've not seen that one before.
Medela.
That's Medela Pure Land. So show the guys that one. I'll hold this one for a second. Now that's some sort of cream. It's only a very small sample, probably a one-use sample of Medela Pure Land cream, and it looks like you use that on your nipples.
Nipples.
So when you've been breastfeeding, sometimes the baby gets a bit energetic and your nipples become sore. So that helps relieve that pain.
The other one was a mask. Oh, this is for me. I love masks.
A beauty mask.
Beauty mask.
Are you sure that's not for the baby?
No, this is for me.
Where's the dad section of this?
Because they said you look haggard.
You don't look haggard. But anyway, no, that's useful. Okay, and the very last
thing.
What
is the last one?
Lucky last, last but not least.
Is the Nook.
Nook?
Nook.
It's a dummy.
Dummy?
Well, what do they call it these days? A pacifier.
Pacifier.
So you shove that in the baby's mouth, or it puts it in its mouth and sucks on it and stops it from crying. And that's it, love. We're done. All gone. Just a little bit of paperwork in there, but it's all finished. So that's it. And we just wanted actually to thank Amazon Australia because...
Thank you, Amazon.
As we say, that was a free gift from them with a $59 purchase. And that's available to everybody. We'll also put the link to that baby wish list. So anybody who spends $59 on Amazon Australia is eligible to order one of those boxes. They actually do sell out very fast, and if it's sold out once you're eligible, you have to wait for them to get a new one in. And no wonder when you've got so much things and you're paying nothing for it that it is it sells out quickly. But yeah, we're very pleased with that, and we were very excited to get it. So thank you, Amazon, and thank you all for watching our very first episode, and we will bring you more in the future. And if you like us, please comment and subscribe.
Please like and subscribe.
Thank you. See you later.